In this video, I'm going to show you what is a gear train, types of gear train. Okay, gear train is a combination of two or more gears are made to mesh with each other. To transmit power, to transmit power from one shaft to another. This is known as a gear train. Okay. Next we see types of gear train. There are four types of gear trains: simple gear train, compound gear train, reverted gear train, and epicyclic gear train. Okay. See, first one is a simple gear train. It is an arrangement when there is only one gear on each shaft, then the gear is known as a gear train, is known as a simple gear train. Okay. Each shaft contains only one gear. Yes, here when there is only one gear on each shaft, then the gear train is known as a simple gear train. Okay. Second one is a compound gear train. Okay. The arrangement when there are more than one gear on shaft, then the gear train is known as a compound gear train. Here shaft number 1 and shaft number 4 contains only one gear, but shaft number 2 and shaft number 3 contains more than one gears. Okay, then here when there are more than one gear on a shaft, then the gear train is known as a compound gear train. Okay. Third one is a reverted gear train. Your arrangement when axis of first gear and the axis of last gear are coaxial, then the gear train is known as a reverted gear train. Okay. Last one is a epicyclic gear train. When the axis of the shaft over which the gears are mounted, the axis of shaft over which the gears are mounted may move relative to fixed axis. When the axis of shaft may move relative to fixed axis. Then the gear train is known as the epicyclic gear train. Here, when the axis of shaft over which the gears are mounted may move relative to fixed axis, then the gear train is known as the epicyclic gear train. Okay.